Welcome! In this video, we will show you how to perform the IMEI patch procedure on generic MTK devices. As we can see, the IMEI numbers on the phone is damaged, so we will repair it. In order to do this, we need to connect the phone in bootrom mode. First, turn off your device, connect it to your computer, then hold the volume up and volume down buttons, and wait until Chimera detects it. Once done correctly, Chimera will prompt you to choose the correct brand of the device. You can choose from the drop-down menu or by writing it. Click on Select to confirm the device's brand. Once done correctly, Chimera will be able to recognize the device. Then, go to the Repair tab and select Repair IMEI Patch. Enter a valid IMEI number for your device. And once complete, click on Start Procedure. The software will ask if you are sure to continue. If yes, then click OK. Then to confirm to Chimera that the phone's bootloader is unlocked, click Continue. ChimeraTool will execute all the steps in order to fix the damaged IMEI. The phone will start to reboot, and the procedure is successfully completed. Once booted up, check if the changes have been done correctly. As we can see, the IMEI was repaired successfully. Thank you for watching. For more tutorials and tips, don't forget to subscribe to our channel.